Here are few tips to manage your work and pregnancy effectively. Schedule regular health checkups with your doctor to monitor your health and the development of your baby. Talk to your employer to modify your workspace according to your comfort zone. This includes proper chair and desk height, which will reduce fatigue and give support to your back. Prioritize healthy eating and regular exercises. Even short breaks for walks or stretches can help you improve your energy levels and improve your focus. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your colleagues or your supervisor. Delegate your tasks when possible and communicate your needs clearly. Stop worrying and stressing over your pregnancy and your workload. We know your work is very important, but so is your health. Believe in yourself and your skills. Don't stop learning during your maternal leaves. Try to upskill yourself whenever you have time, so that when you get back, you will be confident and you will start your career where you stopped it. Remember, a happy mom is a healthy mom. And when you're happy and healthy, it will help you boost your confidence so you can enjoy both your pregnancy and your work. All the best.